Alright guys, I came up here because they're going to be doing the figure eight.
What's that?
Now, they're watering.
Monorail is incorrect. Yeah, come up here.
I want to get a good view.
What's that? Monorail, that's correct. Alright.
These are fun.
Final trivia question for Hunter Half Racing T-shirts.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to strap in. It's time to get ready. Thank you. Up in the front. He was good. He was the front end was good when it first started.
He drives some Pontiac Bonneville.
Oh man.
Really? Yeah. Yeah, look at my mom even cringed like, what?
Tell you what.
Delta 88 street stock down to number 2 4.
See what I mean, man? That was just, that's like demolition derby on the track. It's like actually a normal day on regular roads around here, I swear. But it's like, you see the one cars as it crisscross, it bam, right into that guy. That was nuts. Now what's nuts is you see that, what they do with that? They do with that with the school buses too. I'm gonna try and get down to that. Next Friday they're gonna do that. They're gonna have the school bus racing and all that down here. I'm gonna have to try and get down here and do that before, hopefully it ends before I go to work. Check this out. Look at this truck right here. I've been noticing right here. I don't know if you can see that. He's got smoke coming out the front. Probably the radiator. Focus. There we go. You can see the smoke coming out of it. And you might not. Uh-oh, we're going to go again. Back on.
Oh, I got one.
We got somebody down right over here. He's turned around.
Alright, I'll stay here.
This stuff is nuts, man. I love it.
Alright, we're alright. I had to do a refresh. My phone got behind.
Oh.
Yeah. So, leader, Maverick Farrell was a 57.
Okay, that's what I saw.
Farrell was running second before he went home to grass. Ranger Meyer, third.
It's a good work line.
It is. See, I'm trying to
get a good line. Yeah.
Yeah. They're making a look bad right now. And I don't know if that's legal. He's got windshield wipers on that truck.
No fair. Where are the windshield wipers off? Where are they outside right now?
It's Derek Davis.
That's
illegal. Oh, there we go. He turned them off for you, Gary. Here, yeah.
Rate of minor is zero.
The yellow light zero. It's like a taxi cab.
Yeah, it's zero.
He's sitting over there in turns 3 and 4 figure eight land. 1 and 2 an oval track land. There you go. Ready yet? Okay, not yet. Okay. Joe's got my back there on the front. Okay, thank you, Joe. I appreciate it. I know, Gary and I were talking.
You know, we almost had the same color shirts.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Look at that.
I went to the restroom there and somebody asked me when the race is starting. I said, I'm not there. I don't work here anymore.
And just go like this?
First of all, you don't ask questions in the back. Okay?
No. That is true. That's
the old deal for you, John Wayne. You know?
Sorry about that. We're having a lot of fun down here. Sitting in the grand
area. You're with family too. See, I stay with family for
it. Yeah, yeah. Got my mom and dad here tonight.
They're all
my friends here.
They're all family.
Oh, yeah. Sure. Oh, yeah.
Absolutely.
Jake,
hey.
right there, number 30.
I almost don't know what to say. I can't believe I won it.
And that guy, he's got cottage in. I just noticed he's got cottage in pizza sign on top.
Wins the championship by 2.
That is just nuts.
Two points.
I love that figure eight.
You know what sounds better than being a champion? A two-time champion, thank you.
Yes, that's right. A two-time champion. Yes, sir. Well, I'll tell you.
All right, my fellow travelers, that's going to be about it for this trip to Spartan Speedway, or Oregon Speedway, whatever you want to call it. It's always going to be Spartan Speedway to me. This was great fun. Watch all this racing, and especially that figure eight thing. That thing was just nuts. We're going to try and get out here to show you the school bus thing. Imagine they do that figure eight with the school buses. That, you saw that was nuts. Imagine what the school buses is. And the next Friday they're going to do that. So I'm going to try and get down here and film that.
Yeah.
I love it. It's definitely redneckish, man. So if you like this video, give me a thumbs up. Share me out. Share me out on all my social media. Tell your friends. Tell your family about me. So I can continue traveling. Show me cool stuff like this. Also, leave me a comment. Any comments appreciated. Any ideas for me to do, let me know. I just might show up and do it. Until next time, my fellow travelers, you have a blessed day, and I'll see you around the mountain.